everyone, it's Krista, and we are back yet again for another tutorial. This one is mainly about that perfect contour, healthy looking skin, and of course, the famous winged liner. Alright, so let's get started. First, I'm going to be taking this peachy color from my Anastasia Medium Contour Kit, and I'm placing that right underneath my eye. Just to correct my dark circles, I'm also placing that around my nose and underneath the bottom half of my lip. I don't know why, I just get a super weird dark pigmentation there. And now I'm taking the second to darkest contour shade and I'm carving out my cheekbones. And then I'm going to take the darkest shade and place that more towards the back to get a more carved out look. And yeah. Then I'm taking that lighter contour shade again and making two little parallel lines down the sides of my nose. And then I'm blending out with the Beauty Blender that darkness corrector. And then I'm taking the shade Banana, this is the highlight, and I'm taking my little foundation brush and making two little triangles underneath my eye, making sure to cover a little bit of that darkness corrector and really pulling that all the way across my cheekbones and also on my jawline. And if you couldn't tell, I kind of use a little transition shade between the contour and the highlight. I didn't show the color in this tutorial, but if you own the palette, you would know. And now I'm taking Banana and putting it down the center of my nose. And now I'm taking my Beauty Blender and using the pointed edge to push that contour up just to get that gradient effect, and using the fatter side to blend out that highlight. Definitely the key to contour is blending. That is so important. So blend out that little stick figure that's on your forehead and all of the lines on your nose. So now I'm taking my Bare Minerals Concealer in the color Well Rested and a little fluffy brush, and I'm just setting all of my highlight. So now I'm priming my eyelids with my Bare Canvas eyeshadow base from MAC, and I'm taking my 224 brush and of course the color Soft Brown and blending that into my crease. If you couldn't already tell, that is definitely my favorite color. I use this almost with every look that I do. It is just a really good color to start off with. And also, if you couldn't already tell, my second favorite color is Brown Script from MAC, and I'm placing that right over the Soft Brown and blending that out. So now I'm doing a little bit of foiling and I'm spraying Fix Plus on a 233 eyeshadow brush and taking this whitish color and placing it all over my lid. You think white might be a little bit intimidating, but it definitely will give you that effect of looking a lot more awake and less dead. And so now I'm taking my black gel liner from Anastasia, I believe it's in the color Jet Black. And then I'm taking an angled brush and creating the winged liner. And my apologies, I suck at filming for winged liner, but just make that whatever makes you happy. And if it doesn't come out perfect, take a little bit of concealer and an angled brush to perfect that. So now I put on some lashes. You don't have to, but I love to. And now I'm making little foundation polka dots all over my face just to blend out with a Beauty Blender. If you wanted a more intense contour, you would put the contour over the foundation, but now we're going for a more natural look, so you would place it underneath. So now I'm going in with my powder contour kit by Anastasia Beverly Hills and just setting everything very lightly. You don't want to look too cakey. And I'm going over my nose again. now I'm taking that white color again that we used on our lid and a 217 blending brush, I believe, and blending out any harsh lines, also highlighting our cheekbones with the sparkly highlight color, I guess you can call it, from the Anastasia Contour Kit. And my other favorite, you guys should know, is Prism Blush by MAC Cosmetics. And now I'm taking a Cremo Spice lip liner to just give my lips a little bit of color, not too much. But this is the final look, and let me know if you guys liked it. Subscribe, comment, any suggestions, let me know. Thank you.